जय श्री गुरुदेव. सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द 2x2 मैट्रिक्स मेथड प्रॉब्लम. सी दिस इज द 3x3 मैट्रिक्स मेथड. दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द मेन एग्जामिनेशन. ओके, दिस मॉडल इज 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन फॉर द मेन एग्जामिनेशन काइंड ऑफ. ओके, सो प्लीज लिसन हियर. सो सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सिस्टम ऑफ इक्वेशन बाय मैट्रिक्स मेथड. ओके, बाय मैट्रिक्स मेथड. दिस इज अ 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन. 3x minus 2y plus 3z is equal to 8, 2x plus 5 minus z is equal to 1, 4x minus 3y plus 2z is equal to 4. Okay, so this is the question. You have to solve this system of equations by matrix method. So how to solve this one? See, so 5 marks question now this one. So how to solve this? I'll tell the procedure. You have to do the same. You have to do. The system of equations can be written in the form of solution. The system of the system of equations can be written in the form of can be written in the form of ax is equals to b. Okay, ax is equals to b, where a is equals to first you have to write. So ax equals to b formula again have to write. A, what is a means? So write the coefficients of x, y, z. First equation coefficient you have to write first row, second equation coefficient second row, third equation third. Okay, 3 minus 2, 3. Okay, x coefficient first you have to write x coefficient first, 3, y coefficient minus 2, z coefficient 3. Okay, next x coefficient second equation 2, y coefficient 1, z coefficient minus 1. Okay, x coefficient 4, y coefficient minus 3, z coefficient. Okay, like that you have to write a is equal to. Next, x is equal to x, y, z. Like that first you have to write. Next, b is equal to what? Constants you have to write. What is the constant? 8, 1, 4. So first you have to write like this. First you have to. So if we multiply these two things, ax, see, 3x minus 2y, 3z is equal to 8. So like that we are dividing this one. It's a matrix and x matrix, unknown matrix this one. This is called constant matrix B. So you have to write like this. Okay, this is the first step. Next step is what? You have to calculate the determinant value of A. So therefore, first you have to calculate the delta A. Delta A is very very important. Okay, throughout this chapter, we are calculating. So delta. How to calculate the 3x3 determinant already done. Okay. First row, I am calculating the determinant of A along first row. So 3 into, eliminate the first row and first column, and remaining you have to write in a 2 by 2 determinant. 1 minus 1 minus 3 2. So minus of minus 2. Second minus 2 over. So minus is formula minus. This minus 2 is problem minus. Minus 2 into. So eliminate first row and second column. So what is the remaining? 2 minus 1 2 minus 1 2 minus 1 4 2 4 2. Next, 3 3. Okay, 3 into. So 3 lies in the first row, third column. So this one. So remaining is 2 1 4 minus 3. 2 1 4 minus 3. Okay, na? So therefore 3 into 3 into 1 into 2 is what? 2. 1 into 2 2 minus, formula minus. Okay, so minus 3 into minus 1 plus 3, so 3. Minus or minus 2, plus 2, 2 into 2, 2 are 4, minus formula, minus 4 into minus 1, minus 4, minus 4, okay. 3 into 3, 3 2s are minus 6, minus formula minus 4, okay. Next, 3 into 2 minus 3, minus 1, plus 2 into 4 minus 1, minus 4, plus 4, 4 plus 4, 8, plus 3 into minus 6, minus 4, minus 10. Okay, so how to solve this one, see. 3 into minus 1, minus 3, okay, 8 2 jar, 16, minus 3 into 10, minus 30. Minus 30 is equals to, okay. See, minus 3 plus 16, 13 plus 13, plus 13 minus 30, plus 13 minus 30. So, is equals to minus 17, minus 17. So, minus 17 is not equals to 0. Minus 17 is not equals to 0, okay. So, we have to calculate the determinant value very carefully. Why? Because here minus 2, so many students writing minus of minus, they are not writing, directly writing minus 2. So, they are mistakes. Okay? So, we have to practice more. Why? Why it is? Why it is? Why it is? We have to ask. So many times to yourself itself. Nimash Nive question mark. So, our answers is that we have to do more practice. Okay, so this is the determinant value. Determinant value is what? Minus 70. This is the second step. Determinant. First, you have to write A matrix, X matrix, and B matrix, and you have to calculate the determinant value. These are the two steps. Next, we will move to the adjoint matrix. Okay, so here, det A is not equal to 0. No, see here, det A is not equal to 0. So, therefore, we can tell that A is a non-singular matrix, A inverse exists. I will write that also, okay. A is non-singular matrix, non-singular matrix, A inverse exists. A inverse exists, how to calculate the A inverse? 1 by det A into adjoint A formula is there now. So therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by det A into adjoint A. This is the formula. First you have to write this formula. A inverse is equal to 1 by det A into adjoint A. Here you have to find out the adjoint A. Okay. Adjoint A find out. I will tell how to find the adjoint A. One second. Okay. See, this is matrix A already written. A matrix 3 minus 2, 3, 2, 1 minus 1, 4 minus 3, 2. So, this is the adjoint matrix already told. So, what is the cofactor matrix? Transpose of the cofactor matrix already told. No? A11, A12, A13. First row, first column already written. So, how to find out this one? This is a formula had to write. Okay. So, write down this formula and how to calculate the cofactor C. I will tell please easily. Okay. See, first you have to calculate 3, no? 3. So, 3 lies in the first row. 3 lies in first row, first column. Okay, eliminate that row, that column. So therefore, 1 minus 1, minus 3. Okay, next. Next, minus 2. A12, this one, A12, right here. Okay, so minus 2 lies in first row, second column. So therefore, 2 minus 1, right down here. 2 minus 1, 4, 2. 4, 2. Okay, oh, next. 3. 3 lies in way, first row, third column, 2, 1, 4, minus 3, 2, 1, 4, minus 3, okay, 4, first column is over. Next, we move to the second row, second column, hand right, 2 lies in second row first column. So minus 2 3 minus 2 3 minus 3 2. Okay, next one. So lies in second row second column, eliminate 3 3 4 2 3 3 3 3 4 2. Next we move to the next to minus 1. Minus 1 lies in where? Second row third column. 3 minus 2 3 minus 2 4 minus 3 4 minus 3. Okay, so second row second column already. Next third row 4 4 minus 3 4 lies in where? Third row first column minus 2 3 minus 2 3 1 minus 1. Okay, next minus 3. Minus 3 lies in third row second column. Third row second column 3 3 2 minus 1 3 3 2 minus 1 2 minus 1. Next last set 2. 2 lies in where? 2 lies in third row third column. Eliminate that one. So 3 minus 2 2 1. 3 minus 2 3 minus 2 2 1. Okay, so like that you have to calculate that time and you have to write the minus where you have to write this one plus minus. Okay, plus minus plus minus plus minus plus. So I have to write like this. This is the adjoint matrix. Now calculate the adjoint matrix here. Adjoint A. Adjoint A is equals to adjoint A equals to 1 into 2. 2 minus 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 3 into minus 1 plus 3. So plus 3. 2 minus 3 is what? Minus 1. So minus 1 right. Minus of this one, minus of minus 2 into 2, minus 4, okay, minus 1 plus minus 3, 3 is a minus 9, minus 9 plus 9, so 9 minus 4, 5, so this is minus, so minus 1, 1 minus 1 minus 5, minus 1 minus 1, next here, this one, minus 2 into minus 1, 2, minus 3 into 1, 3. 2 minus 3, minus 1. Okay. So, this is the first row. Okay. Minus 1. Next, this is this one. 2, 2 is 4. Minus of 2, 2 is 4. Minus 4 into minus 1, minus 4. Minus, minus, plus. Minus 4 plus 4, 8. Minus 8. Minus 8. Okay. Next. 3 2 is 6 minus 3 4 is 12. 6 minus 12 minus 6. Minus 6. So next we will move to the next one. Minus of 3 into minus 1 minus 3. 3 2 is minus 6. 3 2 is 6 minus 4 plus minus minus. Okay. Minus 3 minus 6 is what? Minus 9 minus plus 9. Okay, so minus 8, minus 6, 9. So this is the second. Okay, like that you have to calculate. So if you have any doubt how to calculate adjoint means, go through the previous one. Okay, adjoint matrix already done. Okay, so many problems. Next, last one. 2 into minus 3, minus 6. 1 into 4, minus 4. So minus 6 minus 4 is what? Minus 10. Minus 10. Okay. Next we will move to the next term. Minus of 3 3 is a 9. Minus 9. Okay. 4 2 is a 4 into minus 2 minus 8 plus minus another minus is plus 8. So minus 9 plus 8 is what? Minus 1 minus minus plus. So 1. Okay. Next last one. So 3 into 1, 3 minus 2 to the 4, minus 4, minus 4 plus 4, 3 plus 4, 7. So last two is what? Minus 10
1 7. Like that we have to calculate the adjoint matrix. If you calculate this adjoint matrix, you will get the 2 marks. Correct adjoint matrix. Manage maadabodu. So you have to write the correct adjoint matrix. This is very very important. Adjoint matrix is very very important. If you done like dead k calculate for 1 mark kodutara. Adjoint matrix for 2 marks. Okay, 3 marks is over. Next another mark. Next 2 marks. How we can get, see? So this is a procedure to calculate adjoint matrix. Adjoint matrix is over. Next we move to the next system of equations. So A inverse. Okay. So A inverse is equals to, what is the formula? A inverse is equals to 1/8 into adjoint. Okay. So already calculated, the value is what? 17. So already -17 already calculated. So -17 into adjoint. -1, -5, -1, -8, -6, -9, -10, 1. So have to write this formula. A inverse is equal to, this formula is very very important. You have to write 1/8 into adjoint. Data already calculated, adjoint already calculated. Already written. See. Next, already one system already written. A is supposed to be already written. No? Already written. Okay. In matrix method theory, already told. A x is equals to B. What is x value? X is equals to A inverse into B. This is the formula. X is equals to, we have to write these two formulas. A x equals to B implies x is equals to A inverse into B. So A inverse already calculated now. So this one A inverse. So write down here. X is equals to A inverse. 1/-17 into -1, -5, -1, -8, -6, 9, -10, 1, 7 into B. B already done now. So what is that? B means 8, 1, 4. So therefore 8, 1. Like that you have to calculate. Okay. So now, so don't multiply this number. Lastly you have to do. So multiply these two matrices. 1/-17 into 1. First row, first column. -1 into 8 is what? -8. -5 into 1, -5. -1 into 4, -4. Next, first one was. Second row, first column. 8 into 8, 64. -6 into 1, -6. 9 into 4. 30. Okay, so like that you have to write second row. Okay, next we move to the sorry, 36. So 64 minus 6 plus 36, 9 4 is what? 36. Okay, next third row, first column, -10 into 8, -80. Okay, 1 into 1, 7 into 4, 28. So, you have to calculate the answer. How to calculate the answer? -8, -5, -13, -4, -17. So -17. Next. 36 minus 6 is 30, plus 30, -64, -34. Okay. Next. 28 plus 1, 29. 29 minus 80 is what? 29 minus 80 is equal to -51. 29 minus 8 minus 51. Okay. So here. So now multiply. -17 by -17, 1. Okay. 1. 7. 34 by minus minus cancel. 34 by 17, 2.
51 by 70 minus minus cancel 3. So have to calculate this x value is x, this is y, this is z. So x is nothing but x, y, z. So therefore, what is x? Now you tell me. So I'll write here x is equals to 1, y is equals to 2, z is equals to 3. So like that we have to calculate. So my dear students. Okay. So this is the procedure to calculate the x, y, z values by using the matrix method. So matrix method use maadkondo navu ee tara nimu calculate maadu. Understood friends? Very very easy, very very important for main examination. 100% they will give for the main examination. Okay, I will tell another time the procedure. So what is the procedure? First you have to divide A matrix, X matrix and B matrix, and have to calculate a determinant value first. If you calculate determinant value after 1 means you will get the 1 mark. Next you have to calculate the adjoint matrix. Adjoint matrix calculated means we will get 2 marks. Okay. After you have to write the formula A inverse is equals to 1 by dt into adjoint A and substitute all the values in A inverse. Okay. A inverse. Have to write this formula also. Ax equals to B, x equals to A inverse B. Okay. If you write all these things means you substitute all these things means you will get 1 mark. Okay. If you substitute, calculate all these values, get the value x is equals to y is equals to z means you will get another one value, 1 marks. So total 5 marks question for the main examination. So very very important for the main examination. So I will give homework also. Okay. So to artha agila andre 2 to 3 times na observe maadi. Adjoint matrix debt value is very very important. If you know adjoint matrix, how to calculate adjoint matrix and determinant means so 100% will be good. Okay. I will tell another technique for you. So whether this answer is right or wrong. So exam or game benefit is this. So whether mistake or not. So some student doing the mistakes. Okay. Mistakes are better than any correction mark over the case. Correction mark over the game. The easy technique will be E x value, y value, z value. Equation or substitute mark. First, suppose equation any put it on another. One equation the one thing. 3x minus 2y. 3x minus 2y already question. This is question already given. Minus 2y plus 3z is equal to 8. 3z is equal to 8. Okay, if you substitute these values here, substitute mani. X is equal to 1, 3 is to 1, 3. And y is equal to 2, 3, 2, 2 is a 4, minus 4. And z is equal to 3, 3, 3 is a 9. So simplify it. Minus 3 minus 4 minus 1. Minus 1 plus 9 plus 8. 8 is equal to 8. So correct. So your value is correct. If you are doing any mistake means x, y, z values are mistake means that is wrong. So that is what you have to do. So z value wrong by the input. X value input to the sum. You have to go through adjoint matrix wrong by the determinant value wrong by the multiplication wrong. So you have to practice more. So therefore we can learn the problems well. Okay, I will give you homework. So I have to do this homework also. See my dear students, you have to do this one homework. See question number 12. X minus y plus z is equals to 4. 2x plus y minus 3z is equals to 0. X plus y plus z is equals to 2. And 13. 2x plus 3y plus 3z is equals to 5, x minus 2y plus z is equals to minus 4, 3x minus y minus 2z is equals to 3, 14, x minus y plus 2z is equals to 7, 3x plus 4y minus 5z is equals to minus 5, 2x plus minus y plus 3z, minus y plus 3z is equals to 2. We had to do these three questions as a homework and do the homework and upload it, okay, in WhatsApp. Okay, thank you. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel. Please learn this concepts well. So you are facing some problems. You face maartire problems. So avaga yen aagthe antandre mistake maadkodira kalthukobe you have to learn. So main examination will be easy. Okay, adukosara avaga easy aagutte. So neevu ivaga lazy aagidre further you will be difficult. Okay, thank you. If you have any doubt you can ask. Thank you.